A person who jacks from the retail and sells it in the hood for dirt cheap resale. In these hard times, they press on like lean nails. In all of my experience, the sex has been female. Back in elementary, my shoes used to rap. Every time my soles hit the street, they would flap. Then in high school, Lexan Anderson would cap, cause my jacket didn't have a brand name on the back. Years later, this lady took me to her apartment. It looked like the Macy's sportswear department. Clothes on the chairs, on the couch, and the carpet. A 20 had me icy like pissing in the Arctic. If it wasn't for the hard work of a booster, most couldn't go to the clubs that were used to. If you don't fit the dress code, they'll boot you. Like people who get dressed up won't shoot you. For some of y'all folks, this stuff might faze you. This ain't the way the society raise you, but most of it was made by children in Asia. The stores make money off of very low wages. Next time you see two women running out the gap with arms full of clothes still strapped to the rack, once they jump in the car, hit the gas and scat. If you have to say something, just stand and clap.
I let them boost us, they let them boost us. You should love them too. Even if they don't know you, they'll get it for you like a whole outfit on shoe. I let them boost us, they let them boost us. You should love them too. Even if they don't know you, they'll get it for you like a whole outfit on shoe.
Goes out to all them hardworking women who risk jail time just to make them a living. We know there'd probably be no one in prison if rights to food, clothes, and shelter were given. Plus, they be keeping me dressed so fresh. Even when my wallet yells SOS, in a cheaper Sunday suit, you feel a little more blessed. So into the revolution that I profess. My shirt is from Stacy, my pants are from Rhonda. My shoes came out the trunk of a baby blue Honda. My wardrobe's in luck if something falls off a truck. If you're looking for some leather, then go see Yolanda. If I'm on the red carpet and they ask who designed this, I'ma give a shout out to Bay Area's finest. All on our own, we survive this with slyness. But when we come together, all our fashion is flyness.
I let them boost us, they let them boost us. You should love them too. Even if they don't know ya, they'll get it for ya like a whole outfit on shoe. I let them boost us, they let them boost us. You should love them too. Even if they don't know ya, they'll get it for ya like a whole outfit on shoe.